morning, children. I hope you are good and safe at home. Today, with Neha ma'am, we will be doing a very interesting activity on vegetables. Are you all excited? Yes. So let's start the activity.
This is a page of your EVS spiral book, page number 47. In this, what you have to do? You have to color the vegetable with appropriate colors. हमें सारी vegetables को क्या करना है? Colors करना है. Which is the first vegetable? Yes, the first vegetable is carrot. And what is the color of the carrot? Yes, the color of the carrot is red. We'll take red crayon and color the carrot. We will beautifully color the carrot. You can also color orange. Summer season में carrot का कौन सा color हो जाता है? Orange. तो carrot हमारी red भी हो सकती है और carrot हमारी orange भी हो सकती है. What's the color of leaves? Yes, green. So we will color the leaves with green color. बहुत ही आराम से करेंगे, स्लोली, सो दैट कलर डजंट कम आउट, कलर बाहर नहीं है. यस, राइट. नाउ व्हिच इज द नेक्स्ट वेजिटेबल? यस, यू आर राइट, इट्स अ पोटैटो. एंड व्हाट इज द कलर ऑफ द पोटैटो? पोटैटो इज ब्राउन इन कलर. सो फ्रॉम योर क्रेयॉन बॉक्स take color brown and color the potato. See, ma'am kitna slowly kar rahi na, ma'am ke colors bahar nahi ja rahe na. Aise hi sare babies karenge, jisse colors jo hain wo hamare inside the picture rahe. Which vegetable is this? Potato. Now we move on to the next vegetable. This is, which vegetable is this? Yes, it's a brinjal. And what's the color of the brinjal? Yes, it is purple and green. So from your crayon box, take out purple color. We are coloring brinjal. Now the top of the brinjal is the green, so we will color it with green. Which is our next vegetable? This is capsicum. And what is the color of the capsicum? Green. And you know, capsicum can be red also, yellow also, but ma'am will do capsicum green. आप इसमें green भी कर सकते हैं क्योंकि हमारी green capsicum होती है. आप इसमें red भी कर सकते हैं, red capsicum भी होती है, और आप इसमें yellow भी कर सकते हैं. और आपको पता है जो red और हम red and yellow capsicum को क्या बोलते हैं? Red and yellow capsicums are called bell peppers. See, this is capsicum. Which is our next vegetable? It's a tomato. And what is the color of tomato? Red. So we will take red color from the crayon box and we will color the tomato. सी ना, मैम के कलर्स बाहर नहीं जा रहे ना. ऐसे ही सारे बेबीज करेंगे जिससे हमारे कलर्स बिल्कुल भी बाहर नहीं जाए. एंड द टिप ऑफ द टोमेटो विल बी ग्रीन. विच इज़ अ नेक्स्ट वेजिटेबल? यस, इट्स अ अनियन. एंड व्हाट इज़ द कलर ऑफ द अनियन? It's a light pink. So we will take light pink color from the crayon box and we will color the onion. Beautifully color karenge. Which is our next vegetable? It's a lady finger. And what is the color of the lady finger? Green. So we will take green color from the crayon box and we will color the lady finger. Slowly, slowly. Yes. Now, which is our next vegetable? It has round, round, small, small circles inside it and we have to peel it. Yes, it's a peas. Mutter. What do we call peas? Mutter. Mama ki help karte hai na mutter ko peel karne mein, chhilne mein. What is the color of the peas? Green. मैम कितनी स्लोली स्लोली कर रही है ना और मैम के कलर्स देखो बिल्कुल भी बाहर नहीं जा रहे. ऐसे ही सारे बेबीज करेंगे ताकि बिल्कुल भी कलर्स हमारे पिक्चर से बाहर नहीं जाए. वेरी गुड. विच इज़ द नेक्स्ट वेजिटेबल? विच वेजिटेबल इज दिस? इट्स लाइक अ फ्लावर. विच वेजिटेबल इज दिस? यस, इट्स अ कॉलीफ्लावर. इट्स अ कॉलीफ्लावर. एंड what is the color of the cauliflower? It is white in color. And what's the color of the leaves? The leaves are of green color. Which is our last vegetable? Yes, it's a cabbage. And what is the color of the cabbage? Green. So we will take green color and we will color the cabbage. See, ma'am has colored all the vegetables. Can you see? Yes, it's looking beautiful, na? So like this you will color
all the vegetables. Click the picture and send it to your class teacher.
Okay, bye, love you.